So going wide with audiobooks can be a little daunting in the beginning because there's a lot involved. But I do want you to know that once you get used to it and once you learn everything, it's actually really easy, and I'm so happy now that I'm wide. In the beginning, I did have a very long learning curve, and my goal is to help other authors shorten that learning curve. So in that vein, I have a couple of tips and tricks and helpful things that I want to make sure that you're aware of that I will link in the description below. The first thing I want you to know is that I did a podcast with the SPA girls, and I shared a lot of my tips and tricks. So I'll put the link to that down below in the description, and you can listen to it right here on YouTube. So make sure you give that a listen. It has a lot of really good info. Second, I wanted to make sure that you knew that I wrote a guide that has 15 of my top free tips and tricks for increasing visibility on your wide audiobooks. These are tips and tricks that I have cultivated over time that have really helped increase my wide audiobook sales, and I'm happy to share them with you for free. The link is down below in the description, and it'll really help to increase visibility on your audiobooks so you can get more sales. I hope you find these tools helpful, and if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments below, and I'll be happy to make more videos and answer the questions for you. Have a good day.